Three, two, and a one, let's go! Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Preston here with Lachlan for Crazy Craft Season 2, Episode 2 of the Crystal Dimension. Now, Lachlan, you know, we
gotta talk about the texture pack.
Oh, wait, what?
Like, it's not crystally anymore. We completely forgot about it.
I totally forgot. I thought you were just playing normal Minecraft. So, Lachlan and I read the comments, and everybody was just like, dude, like, this is hurting our eyeballs.
It was hurting ours as well. We would just put up with it.
It was hurting us. But honestly, no, I like this, because, like, the trees are still normal, and, like, the plants are normal and everything, but just the ground itself is you know, it's
I left
not
it
crystally.
Gray just for a reason. I left it. But if anyone else wants to go ahead and make, like, a cool version, we'll definitely try some out. Tweet us at them and we'll try it out. I suggest you edit the actual Orespawn mod file in the assets. So yeah, that'd be really cool.
God, that is so much stuff I don't understand. But like, what happened to our base? It was
So I came on to test it and it was just 40 termites out of our door. It was ridiculous. There was just 40 of them. I swear to God, we built our house on a termite mound. Not even kidding.
Oh my gosh. look at the bottom. Look at it.
That looks cool. Yeah, I didn't take off the bottom. I left it normal.
Wait, so technically the stone is canite, by the way. So
yeah,
the stone is canite. Okay, so like, anyways, there was this urchin over here, and it was a boss urchin, and he gave me protection 2 and unbreaking 2 leggings.
I'm looking at your legs right now. Oh, move. I'm zooming in.
They're pretty fancy. I forgot to put the dual wield mode. I need to actually, like, take use of this. Hold on. Because, like, I didn't use it at all in Crazy Craft. I don't know about you.
Oh, yeah, no, I always use it. I always use it. It was so handy. Would recommend out of 10.
I never used it. Oh, okay,
I think
anyways,
we should make, like, a temporary base just, like, on top of a house somewhere or something. Sorry?
You want to?
I don't know, just to put our chests, because the termites will wreck our chests.
Oh, yeah, that's true. Okay, so, Lachlan, here is your present.
Present.
Yeah, here you go. Boom.
Oh, I get a sword just like you.
Yeah, he dropped two of that ore that starts with the T. I don't even know the name of it yet.
Tornamite?
Yeah, Tornamite. So, something like that. So, anyways, he dropped it, and so I was like, oh, I'll make Lachlan another sword with it.
Oh, you're so nice, Preston. I need to give you a gift now. What's this?
You're welcome. So, wait, do we want to go to the dungeons, or do we want to, like,
Preston, guess what I just got?
What?
Ancient dried rat spawn egg. There are spawn eggs, but look, guess what it looks like? That's what it looks like.
What the heck?
Right?
hold on. Can you farm this? Hold the phone. Oh my gosh, Lachlan, you can glitch these. listen,
infinite levels for days. Yeah, I do hear it.
Literally infinite level this. Okay, we should not abuse that glitch. At least not on camera. We need to do it off camera. What am I talking about?
What is this? This looks cool. It's a tree. Oh, crystal apples. They're so OP, right? Oh, boy.
Oh, Lachlan, look, these plants are developed. I think it was the ones that we were smacking earlier, remember?
Where'd you go? TP, Mr. TV on our...
Yeah, because, like, they're dropping quinoa. I'm pretty sure I'm pronouncing this wrong, but it's another type
quinoa.
Of food. Quinoa? Yeah, quinoa. You see it?
Oh, this thing? No?
Yeah, it's cool. Yeah.
Oh, they grow. Right. Okay, that's pretty sick. Yeah, I think that we do need to farm them with something. Oh my god, I keep placing the rice down when I'm eating it. Yeah, is there anything else to eat apart from rice?
Well, I think the quinoa you can eat. And then crystal apples. Remember how good they were? They gave you, what, 2.5 minutes of strength and then 2.5 minutes of something else that I forget. So we have our base marked with our death points. So
yeah.
we're not going to lose it.
No,
so do you
want to
just venture out a little bit and just see if we can find something new?
Mining some stuff. Make sure to get all these little spawn eggs because these might be handy.
Oh, yeah, and then fairies, they're decent kills because if you get them, you can get some crystal torches. And I think they might
skate?
Have... else too. Right. But I feel like there's something really special that we just haven't seen yet, you know? Because, like, this can't just be a typical dimension with a bunch of trees and stuff like that. There has to be something else. Oh, I found peacocks! We need them to make armor.
Peacocks?
Hold on, wait.
Oh, what? Are you serious?
Yeah, you can make peacock armor. Yeah! Oh, I got peacock morph!
Oh, that's sick. I wonder if you could... Nah, you can't, like, use them as... Oh, Preston, it's nighttime and there's a vortex!
Wait, it's not even nighttime. Wait, Lachlan, I found a spawner. Oh, I found a fairy spawner.
Oh, Patterson.
Oh, sick.
There's lots of vortexes around. I have no armor. I need to get back home.
I suggest you run away. Oh, I found a vortex,
I'm going to get
too.
One. Yeah, they're everywhere. Okay. Oh, what's this? I'm going to get it. Oh, it looks like barley.
Oh, wait, there's a couple of things out here that they're not vortexes. Oh, I'm having some mad lag. Oh, please don't kill me, vortex, while I'm lagging.
Yeah, I'm running back. It only does it when you discover new land, I've noticed. I'm running back to the house.
Oh, God, there's vortexes everywhere.
I'm running back to the house.
Oh, I'm dead!
Oh, he's out for the count. Oh, at least you hit your death point. I'm coming back to the house now.
Okay, I guess I'll come back to... Holy shrimp.
Yeah, you don't mess with these vortexes. But another thing I guess I should have mentioned is that keep inventory. It's now on. Preston, TP to me. You'll be safe.
He's fine killing me. I don't like it.
TP. Alright, TP.
Fuck you.
Oh my god.
Thank you very much. Oh my god.
Alright, tell me when you're... Oh no, I TP'd to you. Now I'm...
Just kill him. I'm almost gone. He's almost dead. Come
wow,
on.
Wow, what a weak one.
He's close. Get him.
I can't. I'm beating him with rice.
I got him. I'm gonna kill him.
Wow. You killed like one of the strongest things just like first. Whoa, was that lightning outside? I'm scared.
Oh, hey, Lachlan. Oh, I'm dying. Oh, son of a penis. I mean...
Was that it, the rotator that got you?
Yes.
Oh my god.
These guys. Gosh darn it.
All right, Pedestin, I'm gonna run back home. Where's our house? It's this way,
wait,
I believe.
This urchin is beautiful looking. Oh, never mind. It's just a normal merchant, but still.
It's lightning outside. I'm scared.
Don't be scared, Lachlan. Get over here and help me take on this rotator. He's going to kill me.
Is that you versing a rotator?
Hey, help me out.
Oh, that is you. Okay.
Help me. I got him.
You got him again. Now, wolf back so I don't kill you already. Jesus.
Okay, so listen. Oh, I got a cooked peacock. I don't know how I got a cooked peacock.
Yeah, you got that from the vortex. It looks like they're not too hard to kill, but we might farm them for good loot.
Fuck a duck.
Oh, Preston.
Black, we got a boss rotator over here. You're gonna need to help me, man.
All right. Here we go. Where is it?
I'm chopping him up.
I'm chopping. Yeah, I got him.
God, this guy, man.
Wait up.
Absolute Prickosaurus Rex.
Prickosaurus Rex. Hey, all right, is that you versing two rotators? Oh, you just got munched if it was.
Oh, I found the boss one.
Found it.
No, that's not. Oh yeah, here's the boss one.
He got me.
Black, spawn on me, hurry. He's almost dead, the boss one.
Yeah, I got him. Bang. Oh, he's putting me on fire. I'm nearly dead.
Oh, nice.
I got some hits on.
Oh, I got him. He's down. Oh, now we got to deal with these urchins.
I'll get the urchins.
They're down.
All right, that's you. Did you get any loot from it? Like any like armors from the bosses? Because they drop like valuable armor like you got off screen.
Man, you know what we haven't been using to our advantage here, Lachlan?
What?
We haven't been using the apples that they've been dropping.
Yeah, I just got a couple then. I was like, damn, I should have used that.
Oh, yeah, we can use these, and these would help us out actually a lot.
All right, morph back so I don't kill you already.
Are you sure? I kind of like being... Can I be the vortex, please? Because, like, you got to bet he looked so cool. Look at him, like... Oh, the vortex is so cool looking.
I hate it. It's horrible. Get rid of it. No. I'm going to kill you, friendly fire star. I don't want to, but I might have to.
Oh, Lachlan, there's a vortex over here. Okay, get your apple out. Come on, let's see if we can take him.
All right, here we go. Apple engaged.
Oh, here he comes, Lachlan. Lachlan, he's looking at me.
Yeah, I got... Here we go. Which one's you? I think I got the right one.
Yeah, you hit the right one. That's the right one, Lachlan.
Oh, and I'm out. There goes my potion effects.
where'd he go? Oh, God.
I don't know where to go.
We need to get the fudge out of here. That was a terrible idea.
Yeah, we need to get out of here, Preston. We're just dying. All right, where was our way back?
I don't know. God, I love the Crystal Dimension. It's so much fun.
Yeah, getting killed. I need to get out of here just so I can... Where'd you go?
You're just getting slayed by vortexes, which is actually kind of funny.
Oh, it's Jason! It's Jason!
I see. I'm going to come help you. We need to kill this vortex together, okay?
All right. We're doing it. He's...
That's me.
Shoot.
That's on fire. Where did the other one go that we were just smacking over here?
I have no idea. Did you go up in the air? Because they do fly up.
Oh, there he is. Oh, he just killed me.
Oh, what?
Gun.
Get out of nowhere.
Get up.
Wait, is that you?
That's me.
Dude, Preston, you can't be doing that. You really can't be doing it.
Oh, my God. He shot you.
What? The rotator got me. You're ranked 2 on the server. There's a ranking system?
Yeah, there's a ranking system of deaths, I think. I don't know.
What? You've died 15 times.
Lachlan, we need to hunt down that vortex.
Oh, there's a peacock. I'm going to kill it.
Get it. You can get peacock. That's actually good meat,
Oh, that's
too.
You're a peacock, damn it. I'm going to kill you.
Yeah, don't kill me, Lachlan. Why are you doing this?
All right, we need to go back to our little dirt hut. Where was it?
Fudge this vortex go. We can finish him off. Come on, Lackers.
Well, we can't finish him. We don't know where he is. So that's just not happening.
That's why we need to find him.
We'll find him then. I can't find him.
Damn, he was around town sticking his pants down, and now I don't see him no more.
Oh, because he could give us, like, some valuable loot. It's like, Diamond Armor at this stage would be very hot and or spicy.
Oh, no.
Oh, the hiccups.
I wholeheartedly agree, and my hiccups agree. Indubitably. But no, like, seriously, because, like, oh, wait, hold on. I found a new resource, I think. What is this? Is this
what? Spawn egg.
Oh, no, it's barley.
Yeah, I saw that. I got some barley too. We can probably make some cool stuff with it.
I'm gonna get a bunch before I die. And I'm dead. Punch.
Oh, I'm dead.
Wow, yes! I am number one in the server, Lachlan. I have the most deaths.
This is not happening. I'll kill you if I have to.
Found a boss rotator. I'm chopping him up.
Oh, yes, yes, yes. Okay, TP, and I need help.
Killed me. Do you see it? Where'd he go? Oh, you. Okay, he's over here. I kind of want to go finish that boss rotator because.
Yeah, no, I do.
Yeah, because he might drop something pretty flipping good.
I shot the next armor piece. I'm getting absolutely destroyed.
I know. I have my legs are not going to last
that long.
I think
we can make Canonite armor.
Oh, yeah. Wait, can we? Because is
Canonite... No, we cannot. Dang it.
No, because it's like... Well, are you sure?
Unless it's a different name. There's no Canonite leggings and stuff. I know that. That's a fact.
What kind of leggings are there to make that in the Crystal Dimension? Nice. I have no idea what kind of armor we can even make. I should have looked that up in the Orespawn mod.
All right, here we go. Peacock feather leggings. That's apparently happening.
Oh, really? Sick. Yep. Okay. What is this? What did I just find? Hold on. Is that you, like? Oh, this. Okay, so do you see the rotators? They just shoot out like this white stuff. Have you seen
that? Yeah, it's so interesting.
Actually, really cool. Okay, Fairy, I'm sorry, but you're going down.
All right. Preston, sort of like code one, like I need to find the crystal house.
You know what I think, Lachlan? Okay, I know we need to find the crystal house. I am in agreement with you right now, but I think that we could tame the fairies. What do you think?
Oh, the fairies. How do they be tamed?
I don't know. I feel like, I found
thank
a cloaking.
Thank God we turned keep him and go around.
Oh, what? No. Yeah, thank God you did. There's another
peacock. Oh, that's you. Get out of that peacock, Preston. It's not fun. I'm going to kill you.
All right, fine. Calm down, Lachlan. No need to be a murderer. At least we're getting levels and stuff like that. I don't even think in this... Oh, wait. Oh, I just... Okay, so I have... Oh, I have enough to make a... Okay, so Lachlan, it's actually a really good idea to kill these crystal urchins because they drop the pink... What's it called? Pink tourmaline. That's what it's called, tourmaline.
The crystal urchins?
Yeah. If you kill them, they drop tourmaline, and then you can make tourmaline armor with that.
Awesome.
They also drop the apples, which give you strength, so you can use them to kill. Now, okay. I'm wondering, there's no cave systems, is there? There's just the dungeons below us that we have to go check out, right?
Yeah, and they are really interesting, actually. They have lots
I'm
of good looties.
I'm actually checking that out.
Mm. I found a boss urchin. All right, we need to take this on, Preston. I want to get this stuff.
Hold on. I found some spawn eggs. Can I chop these up real quick?
All right, quick, Preston.
Give me a sec. And, okay, I'm going to TP you. Okay, TP. Craft Battle Duty?
Craft Battle Duty. All right,
yes. Nice. Oh, this.
Oh, there it is. Helmet. I want it.
I'll give it to you in a second.
Wait,
hold on.
There's another one.
Where? I'm killing this one.
Yeah, this one's another one.
He dropped an iron sword, but that's actually silly.
Yeah, that's actually okay. Really bad. Oh, I got an iron pick. Helmet. Ah, yeah, buddy. Okay, that's so handy.
Cool.
Oh, protection at once.
I'm telling you, we need to just keep chopping up the...
The bosses.
The urchins and stuff like that. Yeah, boss urchins, exactly.
Yeah, no, I really do like this because, like, before they were so useless. It's like, as a boss, it's cool. But yeah, now it's like, it's damn, give me more of these things. I need them. Need them in my belly.
All right. And let's see. So I found some new spawn eggs. I've got an ancient dried flounder. Oh, that's a fish. And I got an Irukandji. Irukandji.
Oh, that is the type of jellyfish that I was telling you about. That's like on Australian coastlines. Yeah, and it will mess you up.
I don't know why, but that scares me. I would just hate to die a death to like a jellyfish.
Oh yeah, like every time I go to the beach, it's like okay, let's worry about the jellyfish. Like there's these blue ones. And they sting you real hard, and like I've been stung. Like, just imagine this: you're in the water, and there's this blue thing attached to you, and then it starts hurting.
That flipped me out, dude.
Oh, dude, it was so bad. And then like, so I've had that, and then like, and then there's the sharks. Don't forget about sharks.
Oh yeah, don't forget about those. Those are kind of like an important part of the story, you know. Freaking Australia, dude. Everything.
Oh, you just got some taurine. Oh, boss one. Dude, Let's get it.
This is the invis one. This is the one I think I was fighting earlier. Where'd he go?
I don't know. He just went invis again, I think.
He started. Where's Where's he at?
We didn't kill him, that's for sure. Where'd he go?
Oh, there he is!
I just see you go. I'm just firing random shots here.
There he is, Lachlan. We gotta get him.
Where is he? I don't see him.
I got him. I hit him once.
He's where are you, Preston?
Just keep swinging. I'm lagging, but I'm swinging.
You're invisible for me.
I'm invisible for you? Oh, he hit me. He's close to me, Lachlan. He just hit me.
I don't see you or him.
I got him. He's done.
Oh, nice. What'd he drop?
Oh, that's... Oh, God. Then I'm freaking...
You turned into an urchin again. I don't know why.
Yeah, because now I can be a boss urchin.
Remember? Oh, sick.
Boy. Well, what is that? Some flame going off. Okay,
what did
so
you
now
get? Any important things? Or should we build a new base at spawn?
Here. I got you some leggings from that bar.
Oh, yes.
Oh, I got a tiger's eye ingot, too.
Oh, that's, yeah, like a...
Peacock feather leggings.
Oh, nice. What's better?
I don't know. Okay, let me put them on. Let's see.
Yeah, guys, if you do know, like, what's better, tiger, peacock, and all that stuff. Tiger ones, those peacock look sick.
Do they really? Yeah, but the iron ones are better. Plus, the iron ones have unbreaking, and they have protection on them.
All right. Do you want to build a new base here? Because, like, our other one we can't find. Like, and
I
didn't have...
need to build... You know what would be cool? It's, like, kind of like a sky base that we have, like... Oh, no, because how... Well, I guess we could get it by TPing with each other.
But that is. Thinking,
like, imagine a base that's, like, in a tree. It's, like, a treehouse base. Mm-hmm. And we could just line up, like a little hole. And we can drop. And we drop in water.
Yeah, no, that would be perfect. But the getting back up, how would we get back up? We don't have bats.
Yeah, we have to TP to each other or something like that. That was talking about. Unless there's something that we can ride in this dimension that we just don't know about yet. I think we should continue on. And also, are you finding these crystal torches? They're just kind of, like, everywhere.
I think the urchins drop them. So.
Oh, the urchins do? I think they just drop them, like, randomly. Because, like, I'm just, like, walking along, minding my own business, and there's, like, a crystal torch chilling. Oh, laugh, I found water.
Oh, check if there's any whales.
Oh, I want to find a whale. Come on.
Oh, big old whale. Free Willy.
I see a whale, Lachlan.
I didn't see a whale. Where is he? Next to you.
I'm loading new chunks.
I see the whale. He's Free Willy.
Lachlan, wait. We can't. We got to wait. We have to wait, Lachlan. We can't do anything to the whale.
All right. The whale. Yeah, I just see you chopping at this, like, fairy there.
Fairy, dude. I'm going to get you,
motherfucker. Oh, got knocked the hell out.
But you know what we should do? Okay, I'm going to try feeding the fairy crystal apple. See if she loves me. Come here, fairy. Feed me. Feed.
Do you reckon that she is of the Asian Oriental and would like rice?
No, she doesn't like rice. She doesn't like cotton.
Eat the rice. Eat it.
Maybe a raw peacock? Dude, I just don't think we can... Oh, you look like, look at this. Look, watch. Look, come here.
Don't tell me that worked.
Oh!
Why would you do that?
I spawned one. Come on.
Oh, I think I have one of those as well. Yeah, I do. I
got spawn eggs and stuff like that. That's cool. Oh, you got spawn eggs too? Actually, fine. Let's farm them.
I only have one. That's it.
Okay, so before we go in the water and check out the what is this? Hold on.
That's a spawn egg. Oh, damn it.
These could be whale. Oh, dude, did you get the new chunks?
Yeah, the new chunks be coming. There we go.
Here we go. Let's see what kind of spawn egg these are.
Whales?
I'll scoop them all up. Oh, shoot. Hold on. I need to do this.
Yeah, I'll help you.
And... What are they, whales? So they're all... Oh, ancient dried fairy spawn eggs. Okay, we don't really need those, but still. I mean, why not?
Handy. When we learn to, like, tame fairies and stuff... Oh, crystal apple. Mine.
You see, I've got 18 of them. I have so many.
They drop from the trees. 18? You serious? I have, like, two.
Yeah. I think we should use them to, like, build our own farm. Still, I'm loving this dimension because of the fact that it's so difficult. And we still have yet to go to the dungeons, which I think we'll probably do next
episode. These are the termites. I believe those are termite nests, are they not?
Yeah, I think these are crystal termite nests. Yeah, these are crystal termite
nests. I honestly think we built our old house on top of one because they're just everywhere.
So the only way I can think of, we'll just have to build our...
New chunks?
Basically... Yeah, I got the new chunks. We'll just have to build our base out of something else, you know? Like, we don't have to build it out of... We could build out the kenite. Or whatever it's called, you know?
Yeah,
you don't have to build it out of wood.
Hmm. That could be done.
I mean, just a thought.
Yeah, I'm not... But the stone... It's like stone, so it doesn't look good, but it's like...
It's up to you, Lachlan. I'll let you pick. But anyways, Lachlan, I want to go check out that whale. Will you wrap this episode up for us so I go check out that whale?
Well, you only get to look at him, though. This is like whale watching, right?
Next episode, I'm going to go check out that whale.
All right. Okay, guys. I hope you guys did enjoy this episode of Crazy Craft in the Crystal Dimension. If you guys did, make sure to leave a like below. And, of course, check out Preston's channel in the description. And we will see you for another Crazy Craft tomorrow. See you guys then.
Later, guys.